Hello there, folks. This is Whiskey here. I just thought I would make a series of videos of me going through the process of making the pulse rifle from the Aliens movies in paper. For those not familiar, papercraft is simply making 3D models out of paper. There are lots of designs and internet bits and pieces you can get off the internet, and one that I have found and learned through Hemi was an M41A pulse rifle. That is the rifle that you see the Marines using in the Aliens movies. So I've gathered everything I need. I had the it printed. That was hard. I've had it printed on 120 gram paper, so it should be nice and strong without being too difficult to work with. I've got my cutting board, my knife, scissors, glue or stick of Prit, and a couple of other bits. Now, I was also planning on kind of keeping track of how long it took me to make, say roughly, would it be 9 hours, 15 hours, what have you. And I realised that, but time has no meaning to me anyway. So I thought, like a true Englishman, what I would do is I would measure it in cups of tea. And by the way, I classify that as a cup, not those things that are about that tall and about that big. That's a cup. Sorry, yeah, where was I? Good tea. So yeah, I'll be measuring this in cups of tea, so you can classify that as cup one. And I will speed up the video so that you're not actually just sort of like sitting watching me for I don't know how many hours, just sort of cursing and grunting to myself as I'm trying to deal with all the fiddly bits. And yeah. I'll also provide the links for the actual plans from where I got them, and there'll also be pictures and lots of funky stuff, so take it from there. This is Whiskey. I shall see you in a bit then.